all who journey to this newfound paradise, we welcome you. Indigo Park offers a slice of the American dream to call your own. In this place, echoes of days gone are brought back to life as a new generation captures a glimpse of the exciting potential of tomorrow. Indigo Park pays homage to the values, dreams, and unwavering truths that gave rise to our great nation. Here you embark on the journey of a lifetime, a place of creativity, joy, and fantasy, where your dreams are.
Welcome to Indigo Park, the world's most innovative and engaging family fun experience. Jump into the world of your favorite character. Wait, you're our first guest in 2,920 days, 4 hours, 23 minutes, and 38 seconds. Congratulations! I'm Rambly the Raccoon, and it's my job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is the most fun it can be. Just hop on over to the registration center to your left, where our friendly assistant will help you begin your adventure in the park. I'm Rambly the Raccoon, and it's my job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is registered. Let me just get a good look at you. I don't seem to have your face in our guest list. Is this your first time here at the park, or did you just get plastic surgery? No worries, it's Rambly Tuesday, so you qualify for a big discount on your visit. Just follow me to the main gate. Ooh, I can't wait for you to see everything Indigo Park has to offer. The gate is open. Head on into the entryway. Hold on. My mistake. The gate is not open. There seems to be an error message being sent from the gate's power unit. Lucky you! You get to be the first person to try our Turn on the Generator Mini Rambly Venture. Have fun! The Indigo Violet Compact Power Generator. But it seems to be inoperable. Looks like it's missing a piece. Can you find it? Rambly, every guest needs a critter cuff. That will allow you access to reserved areas, charge payments to your room, and wear a critter cuff. I think there's some in the gift shop. Head in there and I'll get you set up. There you go, buddy. Your very own critter cuff. A new way to interact with the park that also doubles as a pedometer, heart monitor, and mood ring.
Data disclosure agreement included.
Uh-oh, the door mysteriously locked. Why not test out your band and save the day? Hooray! Great work, buddy. Now try entering the park, and we can start our Indigo adventure. In our dust, buddy. Looks like the park is going through some renovations. For the inconvenience, your Rambly Tuesday discount will be 3% off. Why not celebrate this great deal with a ride on my railroad? To test your sleuthing skills, I'll let you find this one all by yourself. Facial data suggests you may be a bit older than the target audience for this ride, but it's one of my favorites! Do you know why Rambly the Raccoon loves Rambly's Railroad? Because I like trains! Welcome to Rambly's Railroad. I'm Conductor Rambly. Oh, look! It's Molly McCaw!
It's Molly McCaw, the greatest pilot you ever saw!
You sure are, Mol. Why, you only crashed into 6 bars this week.
I'm not crashing.
What's barnstorming?
It's crashing with style. It barely hurts at all. Say, those young adventurers you got along with you look like great pilots. Why not try your hand at flying in my ride? Rooftop races.
Admission included with your critter cuff.
Oh, Finley, come on out and greet the people.
Hi, Rambly.
Why the long face and body?
You've known me for 100 years, Rambly. I'm always long because I'm always longing for a new seashell for my collection.
Oh, Finley, you should come out of your shell.
How about you come into it instead? My ride, Oceanic Odyssey, will teach you all about the wonders down under the deep blue sea. It's as blue as me. I hope you'll visit. I'm so lonely.
Oceanic Odyssey currently closed for repairs.
Boy, he hurts, boy. not shame me with that common folk name. I am the proud, the prestigious, the professional Lloydfoot L. Lyon, actor extraordinaire.
Great act, Lloyd.
Of course it was. I'm the real star.
So, what do you think?
Pretty fun, right?
Now you know all about my friends and Lloyd. So, where do you want to go? If there's anything around the park you want to ask me about, just stop by here and I'll ramble on about it. Ooh, you found my buddy Finley. You know, he's really shy. Like, too shy. Like, obnoxiously shy. But he's got a good heart. I hope you get to meet him someday.
Congratulations! You found me!
Don't I look adorable? Well, look at that! You're at Jetstream Junction! Oops! Looks like Jetstream Junction's being tuned up! Last I checked, there's a security office in the back of the theater. Maybe a friendly wrangler can help you get in! Hey, buddy, I've got eyes all over the park, but I can't see anything behind the stage. If you're going back there, be careful. Your Kritikov is not yet able to resuscitate you.
Ooh, that's a Rambly cup! Nothing beats the taste of fresh Rambleberry juice drunk directly out of my plastic, lifeless head! Check out Molly's rooftop races. It's not far from here, and it's a great warm-up before we get into the bigger rides. Just take an up at Molly's landing pad. Oh no, this is horrible. Looks like Molly crashed into the ride again. Don't worry though, your pal Rambly has the repairman on speed dial.
We're sorry. The number you have dialed has been disconnected or is no longer in service. Please check the number and dial again.
Say, why don't you check out Molly's landing pad? It's not far from here, and it's a great cool down after that exhilarating ride. Just take a down from Molly's rooftop races.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
to the Rambly's Wranglers registered room. Here we have plenty of amenities and...
Okay.
I can see in your facial tracking that you're scared. Angry. Upset. Transparency is an important part of our policy here at Indigo Park, so... I need to be honest about something. The park has been inactive for years. Employees stop showing up. Guests, too. The mascots are... I just was so excited to see a visitor, and I wanted to be sure you were given the best experience possible.
But I was confined to the entrance for so long, I didn't realize just how much disrepair the park has fallen into. Wasting all of your fun time.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
But,
I have an idea. I have access to the repair documentation in my database. I just can't execute most tasks without authorization from a human user. You must have come here because the park matters to you too, right? Would you be willing to help me restore the park? I can see in your facial tracking data that you aren't opposed to this. Ooh, I'm so excited. Let's get this place back in business. Okay, welcome to the crew, Rookie Wrangler.
Registered.
Your first official job as one of Rambly's Wranglers,
registered,
is to get out of the Rambly's Wranglers,
registered,
room. Head left towards the Rookie Wrangler,
registered,
security room to set yourself free. Phew, kind of exhausting to say that whole spiel. But Rambly's Wranglers,
registered,
is a registered trademark. That expired yesterday. You're doing a great job, Rookie Wrangler!
You'll find a potpourri of porpoises, pickles, and perches as far as the eye can see. But please don't tap the glass. You never really know what lies beneath the surface.
Hey, buddy! You okay? You look kind of tired. Do you need a moment? Don't worry, it's fine. I don't blame you for taking a rest after all that. Heck, I could go for a nice, relaxing defragmentation myself. But before you settle down, you up for a little survey to help us improve the park?
Thanks for visiting Indigo Park. Hope all your dreams came true. If you've got some time and you're up for a lark, stick around for the Rambly Review. I'm here to offer my best to each valuable guest I assist. And lots of happy feedback ensures I get to exist.
Let's try it.
Were you satisfied with the rides?
Yes or no?
Were you satisfied with your guide?
I sure hope so.
Do you plan to come back? Will I see you again? Did your experience convince you to tell a friend about us? Did I earn your trust? At Indigo Park, there is a stark contrast to everything I know this place should be. Out of the dark, you've given a spark of sunshine to this kingdom's faithful devotee. At Indigo Park, more than my remarks are mysteries. Even I don't know what we might find, but fight through the dark, and I'll be your spark of sunshine to get you out of any bind.
Is if you want to keep going.
Oh, idea!
I know all of this isn't fair to you. It's an awful lot to ask. But here comes Rambly Review Part 2 to sell you on our task. I'm here to view and assess each valuable guest as I learn. And lots of happy feedback ensures you're gonna return. I'm so happy you rode a ride
and saw the show.
I'm so happy to be your guide.
More than you know.
So come back anytime, I'd love to see you again. In all my thousands of days, I've never had a friend like you. At least I hope I do. At Indigo Park. There is a stark contrast to everything I know this place should be. But out of the dark, you've given a spark of sunshine to this kingdom's faithful devotee. At Indigo Park, more than my remarks are mysteries. Even I don't know what we might find. But fight through the dark, and I'll be your spark of sunshine to get you out of any bind.
Till all my old friends are united again, and I won't feel so left behind.
Okay, I'll let you go. See you next time, buddy.
Please?